Morning student, welcome back in my housekeeping class. Today I am going to discuss on the topic housekeeping training, how you will give training to your housekeeping staff. Now when devising a training, when designing a training program for your housekeeping staff, you need to cover a broad spectrum of areas to ensure that continuous and confidence is achieved. It is not an easy task to achieve. Next, cleaning skills. From the actual techniques to the desired result during the housekeeping training, we can stabilize a common ground for the housekeeping training team. This does not mean that each housekeeping have to use the same process, but if one process is quicker than other, then we will work to find the most effective way to approach that specific skills. We can continuously learn and evolve, and the team can honor their skills during the cleaning skills section of housekeeping training. Use of equipment and product. Use of equipment and product that is similar to the actual skills and techniques. The actual equipment and product that have been used may not be familiar to the housekeeping staff. Even if they are familiar with the product and equipment, the way they are used can always be improved to ensure that the product and the equipment are correctly maintained and have the longest life possibilities. Next, general ethics and instruction. General ethics and instruction, your housekeeping staff will most likely regular past guests or interact with them. The way they reach and interact with the guest are the key to the guest happiness and their return to your hotel. Poor interaction or lack of ethic will greatly affect this. During training, we can teach your staff how to understand culture difference, how to make a first impression, and how to approach body language and ethics. Now, presentation. Presentation similar to the ethics, the way you housekeeping team present themselves reflect the brand of the hotel. From the uniform they wear through the personal hygiene, they will always have an effect on guest reaction and have an impact on your brand image. You need your housekeeping to take pride in their presentation, and they need to know why this is important. Now, communication. All teams, no matter how small or large or big, can improve their communication. It may be cultural difference, or it might similar be that the process they follow to communicate in different form other person or team members. By developing any working through staff communication, your housekeeping team will become more effective at their work and more effective at getting their job done. Staff happiness will also improve, and this will in turn reduce staff turnover. Health and safety and fire protocol. Health and safety and fire protocol, this subject can be terrible because it is vital one, and engaging a housekeeping team during the training session of this is key to their training part information. During training, it can be presented in a fun and interactive way in order for them to observe the information and not feel asleep. This training can literally save lives, so it's very important to regularize, update and refresh. Refreshing of the staff is very important for the training purpose, and you should always conduct the training in a happiest, in a well behaved way, and so that each and every member should take part or be the part of that training physically. That's all for my today class. Thank you, student. We'll meet again in my next class.